makes my lips look fuller. Hey there, welcome back to my channel, Cheril here. My name is Cheril, I make videos about wellness, skincare, lifestyle, occasion, and fashion related. If you're interested in all those content, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure you turn on the notification bell so you get notified whenever there's a new video. Today's video, I want to share with you my drugstore beauty finds. Some of these products are completely new to me. They might be new to you as well. If you're interested, keep watching. Or you walk in there just for a toupee, you ended up like spending $60. I totally feel you because this is what happened. Never say, oh, you know what? I'm just gonna get two things. Ended up like eight things. First thing I want to talk about, these lip gloss. They're by Maybelline. Got two shades and currently I have them on. The shade I had it on is Moon. And I also got another shade that's Ice. Gorgeous looking shade. The other thing that caught my eye because contains hyaluronic acid. Sounds super sticky. But yeah, look at my lips. I have just natural lips, but with those lip gloss, it makes my lips look fuller and just plumper. This day and age, it's really common for people to get lip filler. Don't do it. You never know, the trend might come and go. Maybe like another year, thin lips start trending. But if you want to do it, go ahead, you know. If you can make your lips more full, plump by using a lip gloss, definitely do that, right? I really enjoy lip gloss. Let me just do a simple swatch for you. This one is Moon. What am I doing here? Professional swatcher. That's Moon. Rosy hued. The other one, Ice. Definitely more like a transparent. I think this one would look really good. Just using it on top of, say, like, maybe it's like a red scarlet lipstick and you can just top it off with Ice. During the pandemic, I don't really wear that much makeup, but just a little makeup can actually lift your mood, you know. Moving on, we're talking about some other products. Brow gel by e.l.f. Definitely fit into any small purse. Create that fuller and more natural look. I currently have it on. If you're just lazy, you don't want to put a lot of makeup on your face, this will come in really handy. Definitely like a dupe. If you've been spending a lot of money on like a brow product, usually it's like $20 for like the brow gel or like the brow pencil. Sometimes you just needed like a little lift and you're not really going anywhere, you know, just doing grocery shopping or like picking up food. I don't normally shop skincare products at drugstore. There's no other reason. It's a habit for me to shop at certain beauty stores. Recently, I just came across this moisturizer and I really loved it. This is by e.l.f. Oh, I also talked about it in my recent video, the best moisturizer for different skin type. If you're interested, check out the video. I don't want to go into details about this product. If you're looking for a product that can speed up that cell turnover time, you know, I highly recommend. Both me and my husband, we use this moisturizer at night. Such a great price for something that works. Scalp treatment by Raw Sugar. I got this 2 weeks ago, started using it, and you know, I already finished this much. Well, I'm still proud of like, it's just, you know, I've been using it for 2 weeks. And well, the thing is that I love that it actually gently exfoliates your scalp. I don't use it every single day because I don't wash my hair every single day. But the thing is, whenever I felt like my scalp needed like a detox or if I needed like a treatment for the scalp, I would go to this one. After you shampoo, after you condition your hair, you apply a good amount of product from your root down to the ends. You leave it on for like 5 to 10 minutes, then you rinse it well. It doesn't really have like an overpowering smell. It smells kind of like essential oil and charcoal. Another thing is this is free of sulfate, parabens, and it's color safe. Next, I want to talk about this lip balm. This is by e.l.f. as well, the same collection as the moisturizer I talked about. This one's called Calm Balm. It has hemp-derived cannabis sativa seed oil. It's very moisturizing. It doesn't really have a scent or anything, it's just nourishing for the lips. You know, if you're just kind of like bored with all the lip balms you've been using, but you're looking for a good one or something new, try this one out. Alright, last but not least, just got this one. I have not tried this one yet. The packaging and everything, it's like so cute, you know. The other reason is the ingredient's pretty good. It's sulfate free. And the product is Wake Up Beautiful Dream Jelly Face Wash. This is by Pacifica. It has quinoa, mushrooms, and rose hips. Comes in this recyclable packaging. Kind of reminding me of Pink Cloud Cleanser. I haven't used it yet. You know, I'm excited. Definitely have an upcoming first impression for this product. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for the upcoming video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.